Hello and welcome to my kitchen. We are here another day for another fantastic recipe, and this time is the turn of pimientos de padrón or padrón peppers. And this is a super quick side dish that you can do anytime. These, my dear friends, I found by chance in a little corner in Asda. They say they are padrón peppers, so I'm going to cook them and see if they really are. The first thing that you need to do with your peppers is wash them well and dry them really, really, really well with a tea towel. Now they are dry, we're going to fry them in abundant hot oil. Okay, so let's get on with it. There we go. They jump, I assure you. But if they are wet, they jump even more. Brace yourselves. Okay, and now we're gonna get them out. Let's see how good these are. A bit of salt on top. They like to jam. I think this is fine now. I don't want to burn these ones either. Okay, so we remove off the heat. These ones look better. A lot better. We add some salt and these are ready. I think I burned the ones at the bottom. Let me have a look. Did it burn? Well, they're not really burnt. They smell like a padrón pepper, but are they really padrón peppers? You know what they say about padrón peppers? They say, os pimientos de padrón, unos pican e otros no. Padrón peppers, some are hot and some are not. So I'm going to try and see if this one is a hot one. This one is not a hot one, but it's nice. They do taste like padrón peppers, but this one is not a hot one. Here you go, padrón peppers. I'll see you in the next video.